Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today I've come out on the Quantocks. It's quite a nice-ish spring day. A little breezy, a little cold, but otherwise nice. I'm out with Jason. He's out on his big bike, which is the first time I've ridden that since Trans Madeira, I think we worked it out. So yeah, so it's gonna be an interesting day. We're gonna do a couple of the nice trails, Starzy, Bincombe, Jason's track, and then probably throw in a few others. But anyway, we're gonna head over to Starzy, get the ride going. See you there. You're there somewhere, Jason. All right, now we're into Starzy. Oh, that's been chopped, hasn't it? That's basically me just for a pastime. Yeah. Oh, I don't know where that goes. I was going to say down here. This is where Jason's fitness gets ahead of me. Say what? Whew. All right, now we're into Bincombe. Where Jason will really get the better of me. Oh, out of control. And some of this is usually great fun. Oh, right, normally we'd go to the right. But we're going to go up to Jason's track. Bloody hell. Oh, look at the fog. Can't even see whales.
Yeah. Mind you, couldn't see the top of the Quantocks when I was driving here.
Yeah, that's a fair point. Okay. Go on then.
You ready?
Yeah.
Sure?
No, but yeah. Right, this is going to be Jason's track.
this is a bit of a choose your own adventure sorts of thing, but oh, fuck me, that got close. Oh, stopping became a challenge.
So we've seen how not to do it. Let's see how Jason does it and how you should do it. There's a lot down, isn't there?
Yeah. Oh, you did have some wind, didn't we?
Yeah. Almost lost the front. That's where Jason's fitness gets the better of him there. Or the better of me, I should say. Oh, that was good fun. That was really. eyes were streaming. Oh, so we've just come through Holford, stopped at the Coombe House Hotel. Lovely lady filled my water bottles up, hiked back out, and now we're going to get stuck by a tree. So we're having a lovely bonfire. Oh, okay. Yes. Yep. Sure. Yeah. All right. So I think we might be going for Edge of Oblivion, which is one I've never done actually. It's quite a steep one. God, isn't he? Jesus. Oh no! Ow! Oh, Jesus, wet, this is steep. There's the brakes complaining at me. You got a rake?
Okay, so you got feet the size of rakes.
No, don't like it. No. Oh, so close. Just gonna have a sit down on my rear tire. That's...
That is quite a tricky little chicane.
Oh!